Hi, I'm Dolores Huerta. I watched my mother, Alicia St. John Chavez, die in agony from breast cancer. Thankfully, New York lawmakers are considering legislation that would allow terminally ill adults to end unbearable suffering under the care of doctors and surrounded by their loved ones. Please urge lawmakers to pass end-of-life options by visiting compassionandchoices.org/New York.